She's not coming back, is she?
Look, it was time for her to move on. It just was. You need to make peace with her. It's never easy to walk away. Let her go.
It'll be alright. So I still look back at all the messages you'd sent. I want you to move in with me. But it was in my place. My head. And everything deleted like the
past year was gone. Hi,
and when I touched your face, I couldn't tell you moving on.
Oh, it's not the fact that you kissed him yesterday. It's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake. And everything I know tells me that I should walk
away.
You're no longer my partner.
Just
you're throwing it all away. And my friend, me and Ian, I tell me it's over. I know you love her, but it's over, mate.
It doesn't matter. Put cases come and go. Bosses come and go. It's jobs come and go. I don't want you to come and go.
I'm just saying it's nice though. It's gonna
hurt for a bit. And yeah, I might feel me. So bottoms up, let's forget tonight. You find another and you'll be just fine. Let her go.
Nothing heals the past like time.
Why'd you back me?
And they can't steal love you're born to find.
You look to me.
But nothing heals.
I got it.
The past like time. And they can't steal the love you're born
besides, I'm going
to
with you,
find.
Yeah?
I know you love her, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter.
Because you're from the day I met you. I was gonna follow someone blind. I'd follow you.
Yeah. I'd follow you anywhere. I've known for years that I wanted to be you and me. Always.
I, Jay Walston, take you and Hailey up to my wife. From this day forward, I choose to join my life with you.